going on, guys? It's your boy Mitchell Milimaki here. Today, as you might be able to tell, we're going to the Alamo Bowl in San Antonio, Texas. TCU versus Stanford. Probably tell who I'm going for. And yeah, it's supposed to be a good game. I'm really looking forward to it. Never been able to see Stanford play before in real life. Right now, we're just watching Oklahoma State play Virginia Tech, and we'll be heading to the game in a little bit, but we'll be walking. So yeah, I'm really looking forward to this.
Mixtapes.
Players are starting to come out. Bryce Love just went in the locker room, I swear. He looked at me like twice or something like that. Yeah, it's about an hour till game time, and everyone's out there just warming up right now.
You niggas in trouble. 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 You niggas in trouble, 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 niggas in trouble. You niggas in trouble.
Right here, this, if y'all didn't watch this, oh my gosh, this is definitely a battle. Right now it's 37-36, 6:42 left in the fourth quarter. This is definitely something to watch.
Congratulations, TCU. You are the...
Tough loss, but TCU played good. It was a great game. What else can I say? It was sad to end the season off like that. Bryce Love got injured at the end. He got put in a 10. I saw that at the end. He wasn't there for our last drive. He got put out like... He got taken out like right at the end.